Hello everyone, welcome to Sugi Cooks. In this video, I'm going to share how to prepare the traditional Sojji Appam, which are Maida Poori stuffed with Rava Kesari. This is a famous street food, very unique to Madurai. This has a crispy outside and melt-in-mouth sweet inside. To prepare this, I've taken 1 cup Maida, 1/4 teaspoon salt, combine well, add required water, and mix to a smooth dough. Add 1 tablespoon ghee and mix again to a smooth dough. The dough should be elastic and non-sticky. Let it rest for minimum 30 minutes. While it's resting, we can prepare Rava Kesari for stuffing. I've taken 1/2 cup Rava, 1 cup jaggery, 1.5 cups water, 1/3 cup grated coconut, 1/4 teaspoon cardamom powder, and 2 tablespoon ghee. In a hot pan, add little ghee, add rava. Roast in low flame for 5 minutes without changing color. Take them out in a bowl and let it cool. In the same pan, add water. Let it boil, then add rava in small batches and keep mixing. Cook in medium flame until all water is absorbed by rava. All water is now absorbed and rava is well cooked. Now add jaggery. Cook in high flame now. Combine jaggery with cooked rava. As you keep mixing, the rava will start becoming lumpy. Keep mixing constantly, breaking the lumps. The rava mixture is now lump-free. Now add remaining ghee and cardamom powder. Combine well. Now add grated coconut. Give a final even mix. The rava kesari is now ready. Take them out in a bowl and let it cool. By this time, the dough is well rested. Mix the dough again. Grease your hands with little ghee. Take small dough portions and roll into a ball. Make equal sized balls. 1 cup maida gave me 8 dough balls. Now roll the prepared rava kesari into same dough sized balls. I have rolled 8 kesari balls and there is still some rava kesari left. So this prepared quantity can give you 16 kesari balls. Grease any smooth surface with ghee. Flatten the dough balls into small rounds. It should have thick center and thin edges on the outside. Place the kesari ball in the center. Gather the dough, close and seal it tight. Gently toss to make a smooth ball. Flatten gently. Keep pressing with fingers and flatten them until slightly transparent. Make medium-sized thick rounds and do not flatten too thin. The stuffing should not be exposed. Seal if there is any open surface. All appams are now rolled out and placed in a greased plate. Take required oil for deep fry. Gently drop appams in hot oil. Cook in high flame. Splash hot oil over appams and gently press the appams as they puff up. Now flip over to the other side. Gently press and cook for few more seconds. Take them out. Repeat with the rest of appams. The Sojji Appams are now ready. Do prepare these Sojji Appams and share your valuable feedbacks and comments on how you liked it. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and press the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of my future video updates. See you very soon in another interesting recipe. Until then, happy cooking and stay healthy.